This is Mike Supple from JJ Buckley, tasting the 2006 barrel sample of Chateau La Tour Blanche, Sautern. And some really nice sort of Riviera pears, a little bit of lemon, a little bit actually some little sort of mandarin orange qualities going on as well. It's very round, full, and soft on the palate. You can bring the pear back in, then with some nicer pineapple tropical qualities. It's a little sweet on the finish, I mean, not quite as much acid, doesn't finish quite as clean, but still fairly well balanced, nice wine.